Everything is temporary. Promises are meant to be kept, and I can't move without breaking them. All I heard is now. It kinda sounded like you're never coming back. I don't mind.
Hey, Blake. So Jack and I had this fight, and it didn't really end all that well. I don't think I can do it anymore. I'm really sorry if I'm bothering you. I just don't know who to talk to when things like this happen, and you've always been there for me, so let me know when you get this. Thanks. Bye.
Got it. Name's Clark. Get in.
I've got so much left to reminisce to. This feels like the end of the road. I hope I'm headed home. I hope you'll stick around after all I've said. I fear I've dug myself a hole. I cannot
so. Tell me about this 4-hour ride. I don't usually get these kind of trips.
You look like you're, what, 20? Why are you going around giving people 4-hour rides?
Jeez. Alright, dude. Look, man, I need gas. If you want to walk the rest of the way, be my guest.
Hey, I'm really sorry about snapping earlier. I'm really trying to get over someone.
Don't worry about it. I'll get you there as soon as I can. Hey, can I ask you something? So I take it this goes further than a 3-hour booty call. I'll take that as a yeah.
Yeah. You're right.
Let's see, we got 2 hours left? If you want to talk about it, I'm all ears.
It's a really long story. You just wouldn't understand.
You'd be surprised, man. I've been through my own fair share of shit. But if you want to stay all up in your head, be my guest. Why do you keep checking your phone?
Alright. So, my friend, she sent me these really nice texts, and there's these problems going on between her and her boyfriend, and I'm really just trying to be a good friend, but I've also had this crush on her for like 2 years.
Slow down, man. Take a deep breath and start over.
Okay. So there's Maria. She's my best friend in the whole world. We do pretty much everything together, and even though we're at different colleges, I kind of feel like she's my person. We tell each other everything. And I've kind of had this crush on her, but she is a boyfriend, and I wouldn't and couldn't ever do anything to jeopardize that. Ever. And her and her boyfriend got into this huge fight, and now I'm here in your car going to see her because I'm that guy. Are you gonna say anything?
Yeah, no, I mean, it's just, we got a lot more in common than I thought. Look, what you said is almost exactly like how me and my ex were.
It's so hard, because I get this urge to repress how I feel about her, because I don't want to ruin what we have. But I'm always so happy around her, and, well, like, obviously she might be happy with me, but it would just never be the same. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have, you don't have to say anything.
Listen, I'm in love. Let me rephrase that. I'm in kind of the same boat as you. I'm in love with someone who really isn't ready for anything serious. It was some of the best days of my life, most fantastic times of my life.
What happened?
Well, it didn't really work out. And it was really hard for me, at least. I took a good look at everything. The relationship, what was wrong with myself, to try and fix it. I've been going to therapy for a bit now, and just been trying to focus on myself, but... I tried to get back together with her again. She wasn't ready. I tried to meet with her, but she just didn't want to. I tried small things like, you know, little notes, texts, but she just wasn't ready. And, you know, maybe she'll never be. At least not with me.
I'm sorry, man. This sounds rough.
Yeah, it is. Well, so what about you? Let's hear about this girl you were texting.
Her name is Maria. She makes me feel so alive. I haven't made an insane amount of friends in college, but she's always been there. You know, even if we're texting or walking around or just doing nothing. I'm always so happy around her. And I want to tell her how I feel, but it would ruin everything. I just want to tell her how I feel, man.
Yeah. Well, let me tell you something. Yeah, since she's a taken girl, you can't really do anything. All you can do is be
your
friend.
Yeah, I know. It's just so hard to hide how I feel about her. My mouth gets dry, my arms get shaky, and I can't help but feel sad that I can't be around her more. I walk away going, man.
Oh boy, you're down bad, huh?
Yeah, I guess I am. She's just the most amazing person. She's cool and funny and tasteful, and she's traveled all over the map.
Listen, she sounds great. And yeah, you can only be friends. Sure, that sounds bad, but think of it this way, alright? You get to be your friend. That's not something a lot of people get. The guy she trusts with this stuff, whose opinion she values, the guy who hangs out with her all the time, you get to be that. And I know it's not exactly ideal, but you got it good. You got it insanely good. You know, you make it sound like you're nothing more than a friend, but to me, it sounds like you guys are inseparable. To me, it sounds like you get to be in her life for a long time. You might not realize it, but you've made a lifelong friend. And from my experience, boyfriends come and go, but good friends, they last forever.
I mean, you're right. Everything you're saying is right. It's just really fucking hard to realize that sometimes, especially because I've been alone for so long. But I feel like I'm ready for something. I feel like I am lucky, but I just...
You know, it'll take time, bro. I'm not sure how long, but I promise if you just focus on the good, you may find that one day the pain just stops. And then you'll be able to be around her with no worries in the world.
It's definitely gonna take some time.
And who knows, maybe one day you'll be more than friends.
Please don't tell me that.
Sorry, I had to.
Man, I just hope everything's alright. Things didn't seem like they were great between her and her boyfriend.
Well, now my comment doesn't seem too far-fetched, huh?
No, I don't prey on anyone's downfall. It's just I hope she's doing all right, you know? Seemed like she was really torn up.
Well, that's why we're almost there. And, you know, you're gonna do the right thing. You're gonna be there for her when she needs you the most. But man, I do wish I was you right now.
Do you still think of her?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sometimes I do. I see her, look at my posts, and I wonder what she's up to now. But those feelings have been slowly fading. And you know, I'm kind of doing my own thing. But I do hope she's doing okay.
Really happy for you, man. I hope one day I can be in the same headspace you're in. Well, obviously not the same situation, but...
Yeah, I appreciate it.
In 2 minutes, your destination will be on the left.
Damn, it's been a ride and a half, my good sir.
Yeah, Clark. Thank you for... Thanks for everything.
Of course. No problem. And don't forget, you have a really great thing going on. One day you'll find the one. Maybe her, may not be. But no matter what, you two have a really beautiful relationship.
In 1,000 feet, turn left. Your destination is on the right.
Hope everything goes all right for you, bro.
You too, man. You're actively bettering yourself, and that's admirable. Thanks for the ride, and good luck with whatever you're doing next.
Have a good one, bro.
Literally go fuck off.
No. Bro, I was so ready. I was so ready. I was so ready.
I just was like, I don't.